Hong Kong is an international financial center. To support its economic growth and enhance its global competitiveness, the government is actively transforming Kowloon East into Hong Kong's second core business district, CBD2. Kowloon East includes three main areas: the Kai Tak Development Area, which is undergoing comprehensive development, and the Guandong and Kowloon Bay business areas. In October 2017, the Energizing Kowloon East initiative was extended to San Po Kong. Kowloon East is a pilot area to explore the feasibility of smart city development. The Energizing Kowloon East office is facilitating the co-creation of Kowloon East into a vibrant, smart, and sustainable CBD2 of Hong Kong. Incorporating information and communications technology and using Kowloon East as an innovation-oriented platform, the Smart City Framework covers three key strategic areas: governance and socio-economic vibrancy, resources management and urban environment, and mobility and walkability. There are measures to improve road traffic conditions, enhance pedestrian connectivity, reduce carbon emissions, and alleviate traffic congestion. They include using video analytics and deep learning technologies to monitor roadside loading and unloading activities and illegal parking. The easy parking function of the My Kowloon East mobile application can deliver real-time information on parking availability. It already covers about 70% of the hourly parking spaces in Kowloon East. Drivers and pedestrians will be able to obtain real-time roadworks information through MyKE soon to help plan trips more efficiently. Pedestrians can use the easy walking function to select covered or barrier-free walking routes according to their personal needs and preference. Positioning devices installed inside buildings make it easier for pedestrians to get to their destinations. MyKE's personalized tour function uses artificial intelligence to recommend walking routes to individual users and introducing points of interest via augmented and virtual reality. To encourage public transport use and to help passengers plan their trips, the estimated arrival time of buses is displayed at bus stops and on dedicated mobile apps. Blue-green concepts have been adopted to improve both resources management and the urban environment for a healthy and sustainable community. Drainage improvement projects will enhance flood discharge capacity and transform two major stormwater channels in Kowloon East into urban green rivers, Kai Tak River and Choi Ping River. Hong Kong's first energy-saving district cooling system is already providing air conditioning to non-domestic developments in the Kai Tak development area. There are currently 29 green buildings in Kowloon East and 3 in San Po Kong. More are expected to be coming. We've installed devices to monitor in real time how much electricity separate home appliances consume in the participating households in Kai Ching and Tak Long Estates, helping residents keep track of their consumption and waste less power. Using an artificial intelligence system and fill level sensors in recycling bins, we can plan more efficient collection routes. Innovative technology helps us continuously improve urban efficiency and manage public assets to enhance urban resilience and also socioeconomic vibrancy. Multi-purpose lampposts provide ideal locations for a variety of sensors and communication devices that can collect and share real-time city data. The smart crowd management system uses video analytic technology to help manage the movements of individuals and traffic. Previously tested at an annual running event in Kowloon East, the system has been successfully redeployed to monitor vehicle and pedestrian flows. To facilitate a sustainable and smart environment, the government has introduced specific requirements into land sale conditions for new developments in Kowloon East. Smart city development in Kowloon East requires the continuous support and concerted effort of all stakeholders in the public and private sectors. We hold various public engagement activities to promote the benefits of smart city development and raise community awareness to work together. The various government initiatives, proof-of-concept trials, collaborative projects, and new requirements for land sale sites in Kowloon East will help us create a smarter future together with Kowloon East as a starting point.